Bronx playing host to Arlington Baptist at Edinburgh Baseball Stadium, and Alberto Morales with quite a welcome. Into the Bronx bullpen in left field, two-run home run, his first of the season, and the Bronx are up 1-0 in the first. That was with two outs. Now here it's two outs in the second, and Evan Mason finds the hole. That allows Brandon Roush to score from second. The Bronx now lead 3-1. On to the third, two outs. Notice the trend, two on. Shane Ammon shoots a single into left field. That brings home Victor Garcia Jr., and the Bronx lead 4-1. On to the sixth inning. One on with one out, and Jesus Garcia hits one to center, past the diving Zachary Thompson. That brings home Brandon Roush. It's a triple for Jesus Garcia. Bronx up 6-1. And then next batter, Bryan Ramirez, into center field. That'll bring home Garcia, sacrifice fly. Bronx up 7-1, hold on to win 7-4.